I'm heading out.
The Underworld Army and the forces of nature are engaged in battle.
What? Why are Hades and Viridi fighting?
Isn't it obvious?
You again.
These brutes have a complete disregard for them. They're even worse than humans.
You're one to talk, little goddess. At least I give the humans you kill peace after death.
We have an opportunity here, Pip. Let's use this chaos to our advantage.
Okay, what's my target?
Viridi is planning to drop another reset bomb in this area.
What? Where exactly?
I'm still not sure.
And with Hades' army after them too, the humans don't stand a chance. We have to do something. Done with it.
What mischief are you two getting into now? Rise, my children, and pluck this dweeb from the air!
Dweeb?
I'm sorry, but that's one point for Viridi.
Yeah, well, every dweeb has his day.
Make that 2 points for Viridi.
This bomb is going to wreak havoc if it hits the ground.
There's nothing natural about that.
How do I stop it?
Careful. The bomb could explode if you just start shooting indiscriminately. Oh, I know. Destroy the green targets to remove the crown and expose the core. Then destroy the core.
Huh. It's like a shooting game. I can almost feel the controller in my hands.
Wonderful. But we can't rest yet. Viridi has a reset bomb factory that we need to shut down. Once we deal with it, that'll be the end of these horrid things.
Aye, aye! Your reign of destruction ends here, Viridi.
Watch out, Pip.
Laser beams!
Children, you must protect the reset bomb depot!
It won't work, Viridi. You have a problem with humans. Okay, we get it. But more destruction won't help anything.
Oh, please. This is the flying munitions depot itself? Yours destructive as 100 reset bombs.
Maybe, but I'm destroying evil. It's totally different. Look it up.
We're approaching the reset bomb depot.
It's huge!
I'll look for a place to land. Get a little rough.
Just going to stroll in without backup? That's brave. It's not very smart. Rise, my children! Politely destroy our guests!
What is this?
That's a bumpy bomb.
Cute name. It almost feels wrong to destroy them. Oh well. Just watch out for their blast radius, Pit. I brought a chairbot for you.
I can't imagine that pile of metal is very fuel efficient.
Actually, it runs on goddess power, which is totally renewable.
Nothing like fighting a pile of mud to make a guy feel tough.
Mud drones are pretty resilient, so you actually do need to be tough to fight them. To completely defeat them, you have to take them down 3 times.
Touching these walls.
Good instincts. Bop, bop, bop. What are you, chicken?
Against Hades. He's destructive and evil. What does Hades have against Farid?
I think you answered your own question. Destruction is fun for him.
Well, 5 points for the squares. It's true. This is just my idea of a good time. None of these serious ladies would know anything about having a good time.
Don't even put Lady Palutena in the same sentence as the goddess of brutality.
It's goddess of nature.
You'd think the lord of the underworld would be too busy for mischief making.
Oh no! Making mischief is one of my principal responsibilities.
We're approaching the bottom of the fortress.
Everything seems to be made out of natural materials.
Reset bombs must grow like fruit.
Organic!
And when it's ripe, it falls off the vine and just organically destroys everything in its path?
That's not exactly how it goes.
But I'm in the ballpark, aren't I?
Nature dictates that all life must eventually break down. This is just an accelerated version of that process.
A mimic cutie!
Neener, neener!
Thank you.
It's called a amoeba, and it's actually a kind of parasitic fungus.
That shell will block your attacks. Try getting behind it first.
Hey, who asked for your advice?
The bridge looks treacherous.
Great.
Listen, this probably goes without saying, but...
Yes?
Be careful not to fall.
Right.
Thank you.
disorienting.
Take you to the heart of the depot up ahead.
It's so close! Palutena State, I will eliminate the threat of the reset bomb!
Pit, destroy the reset bomb pod to take down the entire depot.
Not a problem!
That's what you think! Guards! Wake up and report for duty! I should have brought more soldiers! More competent soldiers!
Sorry about that, Sprout. I'm afraid they're busy fighting my guys.
But you have to admit, my troops are no joke.
Oh yes, they're just terrified. Quake in your boots, terrified.
There's a shell protecting the reset bomb pod. How do I crack it?
Try blasting a guard into the trench. The resulting explosion will help knock the shell loose, which is your cue to fire away.
The shell is off!
Now's your chance. Attack!
Better get you out of there, Pit.